You had my kids here, and you're gonna let their father die for something he didn't do?
I don't know if Proctor told you this, but Jamie's fingerprints were at the crime scene. His DNA was under Greg's fingernails, and they found the murder weapon at Truth. You tell me he didn't do it.
Ain't no fucking way he left a gun lying around at Truth, okay? And like I said to you before, he wouldn't kill an FBI agent. He never mentioned a Greg Knox to me, not once.
The night I came into the club, the first time I saw Jamie, I had a boyfriend then. It was Greg.
I swear to God, if you weren't a goddamn cop.
But I am. Good night, Tasha.